I got in! Yay! 20 gold. Eh, underwhelming, but at least it wasn't completely empty. Now, was I going this way? Crazy. Yeah, I was going... I must have been going this way. So I've been... to the right, but not to the left. Only a bit. The remains of my handiwork here. I'm glad we got in that room. I didn't think it was gonna open at all. Oh, dead end? Huh. Okay. Alright, let's... I gotta get back up there. There's a tunnel, I think. Is that a dead end there? I'm not sure. It is. I remember that. There's a dead end there. I mean, granted, this map is a lot better than we had with the original Daggerfall, but there's got to be a better way to do it, I think. You know, it'd be cool if you could click on certain areas. And you... I can put a note. You note? Oh. I thought it said, I thought it was supposed to say your note. Oh, we can actually see that. Back it off, baby. Back it off. Oh, I think I see a way I haven't gone. Here? Maybe here? I'm getting kinda, I don't know, discombobulated here. Alright, let's go around this way. I'm just gonna have my blade out and run. Going up, I think. Up here. Yeah, looks like if I go up into the. Wait a second. We haven't been that way. Up and to the left is new area. I think. This way? Yeah, I haven't been here. Keep it down out there, will you? Oh, wow. Really? Real door or not? Probably not. Oh, could be a real door. think this is where I've been. I think I've been up here. I think it just connected up, but there's probably a few places I haven't gone. Is that a wall there? Wait. Yeah, that's a wall there. Alright, never mind. I need to get here then. Which goes under it. I need to connect up with this tunnel. This is like a maze. I'm amazed at the maze. So how do I get... I think I have to go this way and then... That doesn't... Yeah. To the end and go down? Yeah, and then that goes up. Okay. Alright, to the... I don't know if there's even any monsters in here anymore. There could be. That's why I'm not putting my blade away. And now... Up here, maybe? No? I lost where I was going. I had it all planned out, too. It looked very likely. Am I going forward? Wait. Goes... Hold on a second. Let me look from this side. My god, what a mess. It's here. It goes down here. And comes around here. Can we connect up there? Okay. So I'm gonna turn right. Head left. Oh god. I hit that by mistake. Let's just go. And then am I heading up this way? No. Where is it? It's that long... Yeah. It goes here, I think, and then up. Alright, so take the next... left. It's here. And then... go around. I think we've got it. Yay! Yes. I didn't find any ingredients this time. Just in case there's something out there. I kept clicking it. I'm like, do you want an engraved invitation to close? Alright, so in case there's something out there that wants to attack us, I'm gonna get my mana back here. I like to be ready for such things. Our friends are still over there. I am too far away. Okay. I'm gonna trust that the- we know what? Wait a second. We never did find another way out of this place. Did I come out of here? No, I came out of the other area. So hold on. Oh wait, it goes to the same place. They both? They both go to the same spot? Oh. That's kind of disappointing. Alright. I thought I was gonna find another inaccessible part of the dungeon. Like some part locked off from the rest or something, or find a secret way out. Oh well. Go back to Alcair. That thief, always dying. You come across someone praying. Well, you're not praying. Are you praying? My name is Alaborian Hearthfield. I am a healer by profession and a devout follower of Kinrath. Are you perhaps in need of a cure for an illness? No. That's very good. You've seen that before. As you explore town, you see a priest. The land is a dangerous place. Stay on the roads if you can. If not, be sure to bring anything you need, like healing potions. Yeah, I need to be able to buy some of those. I'll probably find some somewhere, right? Farewell, and may Kinrath give you their warm embrace. You're the potion seller. You're another one. Okay. Potion seller in the Mage's Guild. I don't think I have access to that yet. Now we're all the way over here. Right. South. Southwest, yeah. The booming thunder of doom. Oh, neat. Stairs. That's cool. They got stairs here as part of the building. I like that. That might be the... Nope, that's the Temple of Kinrath. It's this south. Who's up, horsies? Well, that looked funny as I was getting to it. We need to... I'm not even sure. 8 days left. Okay, I'm not even sure because... I have to look back. Princess Morgiaya told us we have to get in good graces of somebody. And it's not in my map. And I forget. Luckily, I have a video I can watch. Imagine that. Oh, that's probably the Mage's Guild. Yep. That is it. Ah, it's too early again. Always getting here so early. And poor Spike here gets all wet. See that? He's barking. He doesn't like it. So, loitering 4 hours. Thief just died. I'm gonna put an, training here. Oh. I always get you too confused, sorry. I mean to offend. What a stare will train me in something. I think restoration. Or do I want mysticism? Yeah. Okay. You know what I want? Mark and recall spells. Let's get our reward from this guy first, though. 1,000 thanks for saving our poor people from a worse fate. Those who fail to control power become slaves to it in time. Have your book. I think we have that one. You bastard. You knew I had it, didn't you? Let me just check. He knew it! Biography of Queen Baranzaya, Volume 2. It shows up as a different... Look at that. It's a different spine. Not a different... Different color. Cover. The first volume of this series told the story of Baranzaya's origin. I'm not reading it all but right now, but... Heiress of the Thorn of Mournhold, till the father king rebelled, etc. Damn it. Pardon my French. But he's a... well. Do you got me one of the other Baranzaya books? I have all of 4 books. You managed to give me one of the ones I already have. Out of there's like 60-something books in this game. He's like, what are you talking about? Game? What game? I want to make a spell. Make me a spell, spell maker. Who makes spells? Nope. Nope, definitely not ready to summon Daedra anytime soon. Oh. Villagers are panicking. Make spells. Now, teleport. Caster chooses a location and is able to teleport to a location instantly. Spell must be cast at least twice to use once to choose location. So this is mark and recall. So, what's interesting is that you can't even... There's nothing to change here. It either... you cast it or you don't. I wonder if you buy the spell, if it's the same... thing. I just want to look. So the spell cost is 320, and the casting cost is 84. I see there's no variable, so the cost here also equals the cost here. So you're up one of these. I haven't yet found who's actually sells spells or magic items. Oh, it's probably the guy with the anvil. You're an enemy. Let me just check him anyway. Buy spells, okay. Recall. Oh, so these numbers mean how much it costs to cast it? So So the other one, if we make the spell, it costs 320 to buy. But if we just buy it here, it's 150. It's just teleport. Alright. Oh, because we're haggling. Oh, we might be able to haggle with her too? I'm not even sure. I don't remember haggling with the spell maker. Your presence honors my humble shop, Persephone. Although I need twice as much to feed my starving family, I will give it away for 150 gold pieces. Yeah, twice as much would feed his starving family, but... Alright, we have recall. And it's actually called recall. Now, it's funny because... Duh, to me, I didn't realize. Yeah, this is... These numbers here... tell you how many mana points or magicka points, whatever, you need to cast, which I did not know. Pretty cool. And there's something else I wanted to do here. Make magic items. Oh, I can't do that yet. What's my reputation now? 84. Nice. I think I'm gonna go back to the spell maker. I wanna just make a few more spells. Run away. Oh, it's back here, isn't it? One of these. Alright, so I want to make... damage... spell points? No. Health. Casting cost. I'm level 4. So this will be 33 damage at my level. Casting cost is 44. So I can cast the thing as of now. 3, maybe 4 times. If I go up here, 54. So here, I could actually be able to cast the thing 5 times here. So the damage magnitude 1, it's great because it levels up with you. Just curious, I want it to be 10. Wow. They'll let you go all the way. Does it speed up? No. You can't type a number in. There's no way you could ever cast this spell. Just kind of curious. It will go up to 100. I mean, unless you get a whole bunch of things that might put your magicka up even more above where it would normally be. I'm clicking super fast here. There we go. 10. Oh, I gotta switch this one too. this would have a chance. Like 270, because you're putting a chance in it. If I wanted to have something with a wide range, this would take all my mana, because I have 270 points to use when I'm full. And it would do damage 11 points through 95. Who knows if you end up with something closer to 11 or something 95. But I could cast it and it would take up all my magicka. Interesting. I prefer to keep chance out of it though. I mean, I could see the appeal of it. But I'd rather know, yeah, this does this much damage. Okay, so if I go like that, and then just put the casting cost up, and then fire beast. I could only cast this. Cast it. I don't know if it's worth it to make it so huge. Because I was thinking like a powerful fireball spell. Yeah, I'll get it. Alright, so I got Fireball. Let's put this one lower. And we'll make this cold based. Snowball. Oh, wait, not by touch. Ranged. I never want to do touch unless it's absolutely necessary. I want to call it Cone of Cold, but it's not going to be a cone. It's going to just be like a bolt kind of thing. Like Wand of Frost does. I'll call it Ice Bolt. It would be good to use on Fire Atronax, wouldn't it? Good to have these elemental spells for creatures with weaknesses to it. And then we got poison and shock. I'll do a shock one. I'm not sure about a poison so much right now. I'll do 8 with this one as well. It's not gonna be lightning bolt. It's gonna be something similar, right? Because lightning bolt makes me think of, you know, the lightning bolt spell for D&D, where it ricochets off targets and such. It's not like that. Oh, you know what? There's a D&D spell called Ray of Frost, I think. That would have been a good name for it. Shock Ray. taser bolt. electricity. Something. Electrical bolt, I guess. I don't want to call it lightning bolt, because that's not... not the way I think of lightning bolt. Alright, so I got ice bolt, and... yeah, that would be, I don't like to have things spelled wrong. Can't rename things, at least as far as I know. I don't know, electrical bolt. How about, it's electric, boogie woogie woogie. Electric. See, I don't want to call it something really cool sounding, like electric doom or electric death, because that would be like a really high level spell. I'll call it electrical bolt. Oh, really? Oh, I don't have the gold. Look at that. Can I edit here? No, just add something. I'll come back for that. I don't know anything really right now that's vulnerable to electricity. Hi. You guys are taking over the place, aren't you? Never mind them. I'm getting a quest from our friend next episode. I mean, soon we're going to be done with Mage's Guild stuff because I'm going to be completely up. And I have to check my video to see who I need to get in the good graces of. Talk to her underlings and stuff. I guess get some... I need to get some reputation up. That's funny how they did that, isn't it? They've cut off... it's like they made the walls first, and like, ah, man, we need to put a door here, and then they just cut off this, and part of whatever this is. It looks like some kind of bronze, like, plaques? They just cut off part of the plaque like that, to make the door. Can you believe that? Your features are very nondescript. Anyway... thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next one, and always, seek adventure.